let's take a look at some of the new productivity enhancements in AutoCAD 2015 and AutoCAD LT 2015. The first thing I'd like to show you is the new tab page. It used to be that when you launched a new drawing, the first thing that you saw was an empty canvas. But on the new tab, you can access a large selection of design tools and content that help you get started on a project. For example, you can access New tab to open templates, updates from Design Feed, or design data residing on the Autodesk 360 Cloud platform. There's no more designer's block with New tab because we help you get started on your design immediately. For more productive ways to use text in your design documents, we've done a lot of enhancements to mText. MText now works more and more like a word processor, with new formatting features like auto-numbering, number stacking, and custom alignment. We know that your documents can have a huge amount of text in them, so we've made the new mText editor one of the most versatile text tools in the CAD industry. Ribbon galleries are a time-saving new visual approach for selecting design elements. For example, suppose you want to add a block to your design. Using the ribbon gallery, you hover over the ribbon for a block insertion. You see thumbnails of all of the blocks in the block gallery, and you can insert your selection right away without having to move off of your drawing into a dialog box. It's intuitive, visual, and fast. We designed these enhancements with your suggestions in mind. We appreciate your feedback, and we will continue to use it to shape future versions of AutoCAD.